our bodies.
Of our bodies.
And of our voices.
And of our voices.
We are going.
We are going.
To use imagination.
To use imagination.
We're going to focus.
We're going to focus.
And work as a team.
And work as a team.
Beautiful. Spinning dance, go! Spinning, whatever that means to you. What do you do with your kite? Good, can you feel the string? Hold the string.
It's not flying.
Now make your body into a kite. Be a kite, go. A washing machine. Have you seen your mom use a washing machine? Show me. You open the tops, put some clothes in. Can you help me? A little soap in.
I put coins on it.
Make your body into a washing machine. Go. Okay, good. Everyone on their feet, real quick. What did we use that actors use? Think about our contract here at the beginning. What did we use?
Yes. Imagination.
We used our imagination, right, to become a washing machine. Yes. What else?
Our body.
We used our bodies, right? Yes.
Focus.
We used our focus. Yes.
Eyes.
We used our eyes, right, part of our body to see. And we didn't use our
mouths.
We didn't use our voices at all. Yes. This is called Pirate Girl. Let's pay attention to all the different things that the pirates do in this story. Captain Firebeard had a fearsome crew. His helmsman was Morgan O'Meany. His cook was Cutlass Tom. So Molly was put to work. She peeled potatoes, she cleaned boots, she polished cutlasses, she patched sails, and she scrubbed the deck. Give me your name and your address. But Molly just smiled and said, she'll talk before long. Let's think about all the different activities that they did in that story. One thing they did was they climbed up to the crow's nest and they looked for other pirate ships. Can you do that? I want you to see a ladder in front of you. It's a rope ladder, and I want you to climb up it. Really look for some ships.
I see you.
Swabbing the deck is another thing that pirates do. I want you to talk about some of the emotions that happened in the story Pirate Girl felt. Yes.
Sad.
She felt sad. When did she feel sad?
When she had to cut the potatoes, mop the deck.
Right, when she had to do all that work and she was away from her family. Can you show me a frozen pose of how you feel when you're sad? Use your face and your body to show me. But I want you to stay on your feet. Show me with your face and body. Yes. When was she happy? Can you show me with your entire body and your face what you look like when you're happy in a frozen pose? Ready? Go. Hold hands. We're gonna work together to pass this squeeze around the circle. So what you have to do is you really have to control your body so that you don't squeeze until you get it. I'm gonna start by squeezing. And so what you wanna do is wait till the squeeze comes to you and then you pass it on. Just wait. Think good thoughts you can pass to your neighbor. When someone squeezes your hand, squeeze your neighbor's hand. Not hard because we're working as a team.